served in this program 16,000 children out of probably anywhere from 1,000 to 5,000 posters that were submitted. 32 posters tonight that are competing.
As she mentioned, our finalists here tonight, you see the amazing artwork around the room. They're not only brilliant artists, but they've also become advocates for a healthy lifestyle, sharing their knowledge with their families, their schools, their communities, and we're honored that all of you are here tonight. We're celebrating you.
It's because of each of you that we are able to do the work that we do at SOS Mentor to help shape our students to be the leaders of the future.